United States donates to clear mines in Zimbabwe. The US government has announced that it is funding $3 million worth of demining projects in Zimbabwe led by anti-landmine non-profits Belgium-based APOPO and UK-based The Halo Trust. An amount of $2.25 million will be for clearing 1,186,000 square meters of land in Mashonaland, Central Province, and deactivating an estimated 7,800 landmines. Mine risk education will be provided to at-risk communities, and prosthetic limbs will be given to landmine victims. The balance will be used to begin clearing landmines from the Sangui Wildlife Corridor in Masvingo Province that joins Gonerajo National Park to Kruger National Park, eventually restoring 214,200 square meters of land. The corridor helps species such as elephants, pangolins, and lions traverse territory in South Africa, Mozambique, and Zimbabwe. The United States is a recipient of 4 Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion, 3 Shining World Leadership Awards for Good Governance, 7 Shining World Leadership Awards for Promoting Healthy Living, and Shining World Leadership Awards for Good Governor, Justice, Protection, and Environmental Protection, and a laureate of 25 Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion. 3 Shining World Leadership Awards for Protection, 2 Shining World Leadership Awards for Loving Care, a Shining World Leadership Award for Good Governance, a Shining World Peace Leader Award, Shining World Caring Leadership Award, and Shining World Super Loving Care Leadership Award. Our sincere appreciation, United States and courageous APOPO and the Halo Trust personnel. May all Zimbabweans and animals thrive together while protecting their immense natural wealth bestowed so generously by heaven.
Last year, hottest on record in Spain. The nation's Environment Ministry recently announced that in 2020, temperatures in Spain reached an unprecedented 1.7 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial times. The temperature rise has caused extensive damage and included several extreme weather events, such as Storm Gloria, which took the lives of 13 people and caused large amounts of rain to fall on the Mediterranean coast. The ministry stated that severe meteorological events caused 700 people to die each year in the country and cost 900 million euros. Last year was also the hottest on record in Europe. Such concerning news, Spain and Europe on the rapidly rising temperatures as well as the extreme weather events that they cause, in the grace of God, may the people of the world lovingly choose plant-based foods at each meal to ensure a quick end to animal factories and a cooling of our planet.
Young Emiratis launch satellite to track wildlife. A group of youth from the United Arab Emirates recently launched a satellite into orbit that will help to track the migratory patterns of birds and other animals in remote areas. The satellite was built locally by the Marshall Intake Technologies company and named Galib. The success was praised by the Vice President and Prime Minister of the United Arab Emirates and ruler of Dubai, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, who stated, "The sky will always be the limit for the ambitions of the Emirati youth." His Highness is a Shining World Leadership Award for Compassion laureate. The United Arab Emirates is a recipient of the Shining World Leadership Award for Good Governance and a laureate of Shining World Leadership Awards for Peace, Environment Protection, Protection and Compassion. Congratulations, Emirati Youth, Marshall Intake Technologies, and United Arab Emirates for your exceptional achievement of launching a satellite to assist in better understanding the blessed animals of our world. May your endeavor help to provide vital data about the movements of our animal friends so we may protect and preserve their homelands in the love of Allah.
IKEA provides employment training to refugees.
Swedish home furnishing giant IKEA
has committed to assisting 2,500 refugees in 30 countries by 2022. It will provide them with training and work experience in its 300-plus stores around the globe,
leading to employment with IKEA or other companies.
In Belgium, for example, IKEA has initiated the Working and Growing Together program, where 80 refugees will work in its stores and related service areas. IKEA has cited the many advantages of employing refugees, including enhancing diversity, which has been found to lead to increased innovation and profits of companies. IKEA also has stated that refugees' resilience and loyalty to their employers, as well as the public's positive perception of companies that employ refugees, as reasons the private sector will benefit by offering them opportunities. Bravo IKEA! May the individuals whose lives you touch find friendship and stability, as their contributions also bless the societies where they live.
Hospital workers willingly take risk to save COVID-19 patients. At Sunshine Coast University Hospital in Queensland, Australia, 10 hospital staff did not have time to make sure their personal protective equipment had not been compromised in the haste of trying to save the life of a coronavirus patient. The COVID-19 positive patient went into anaphylactic shock after an allergic reaction to the injection of contrast dye for an MRI scan. The hospital confirmed that the staff, 9 of whom were fully vaccinated, were following the proper procedures in attending to a medical emergency. After the life-saving treatment, the patient was in a stable condition and the medical team went into quarantine. A high salute, Sunshine Coast University Hospital medical team, for your heroic act of saving a precious life. May your dedication and medical attentiveness continue to help more people as we pray for the good health of all in the tender embrace of the Providence.
Celebrity becomes global ambassador for Hong Kong-based vegan organization Green Monday. Award-winning American singer, songwriter, actor, producer, and film director Wong Lee-hoon recently became an ambassador for the social enterprise Green Monday's movement to help encourage people to go vegan to save the planet. Mr. Lee-hoon assisted the organization in promoting vegan cuisine with the campaign Diet Change, Not Climate Change through its extensive network of partners that includes more than 1,000 restaurants and outlets in Hong Kong. He also mentioned Green Monday's plant-based omnipork could be used as a substitute in popular pork-based Chinese dishes, thus being good for our health, good for the planet. Three cheers, Wong Lee-hoon, for using your celebrity status to encourage people to help themselves and the planet by adopting the vegan diet. In the blessings of Divine, may your message reach far and wide as the people of the world follow your wise advice.
Baby turtles rescued from storm drains in United States. Over 800 baby diamondback terrapins have been saved from storm drains along Jersey Shore, a coastal area of the state of New Jersey. They had taken shelter in the drains to avoid cold temperatures in winter. The turtles were found by volunteers and then given to Stockton University in New Jersey, which has a program to raise them for about 1 year and then release them into the wild. Currently, the program is full, however, with 1,108 hatchlings, and the university has advised the public how to care for them if more are found. Thank you, volunteers and Stockton University, for your selfless actions to protect the precious baby turtles. In the mercy of heaven, may they grow to be healthy and strong as they are released back into their natural habitat.